I don't know how to call this, a voiceover slash motivational video slash inspirational video about the push day that I just did today. It was the beginning of it was a 5x5 on overhead press, keeping the first set about RP8. I mean, a bit of body inclination, but that's alright. And next to the second set, let's see, as usual, I keep the bar pretty low. I should keep the bar on my close to my neck than my chest. It's kind of alright for now. And here we go with the set of 3, in which I kind of fucked up because I took a little too close of a grip and the intensity went from RP8 from 2 RP like 9-10. As you can see, I fucked up the grip and I just changed there. 4th flat and the 5th. Oh no, that was 4th, sorry, that was the 5th. And was too hard for the 3rd set of the 5. But I managed to get it, yeah. And comes down to the number 4. This is the set that I could tell I have another set in me because the RP was not 10. And I knew that I succeeded the 5x5 in this progression rate. I don't know how many kills I have on the bar, 52.5. I managed to get a lot more weight up when I'm not pausing at the bottom, obviously. I don't know if it's better for hypertrophy, but for strength explosiveness, it's a good suit. And now to the last set that I am done. I was pretty happy with it for now. Even though I lost a lot of strength, I used to do 135, which is 60 kilo for 3 sets for 8. And now I'm back 8 kilos or 10 kilos for a set, which is depressing, but you know, have to deal with the back downs and see the good in upbringing, I guess. Yep, was decent. And now I'm not back because I'm just doing first time Smith in a while. And it was kind of decent, but I just don't like the Smith machine. Don't know, I like to balance the weight on me and doesn't feel like on Smith, right? But it's a really good hypertrophy exercise. Especially when the bar on the Smith is bent, because you can get a deeper range of motion and a better. And now on the second set on the incline, I think this is the set that I get a really good grinder at the end, if you're gonna see. Yeah, let's see. Now next rep, I guess. It was full range of motion and yeah, it was a really greedy grinder, but I managed to get it up. And now on the last set on the Smith with this weight, I don't know how much to combine with Smith, whatever. But after this I'm gonna do just a fluffy pump with incline, shoulder lateral raise, tricep extensions, push-ups and things like this. And I'm not gonna bother you anymore, I'm gonna listen, you're gonna listen to some music while I'm working out, I guess. So enjoy it.
I see what you're wearing, there's nothing beneath it. Forgive me for staring, forgive me for breathing. We might not know why, we might not know how, but baby tonight, we're beautiful now, we're beautiful now.